Hello, my name is Stress British, and welcome to Oregon Trail. Runs with a try. In the city where you slow should bust through wreckage and corpses, or you plod through ash 6 inches deep. How will you cross the undead hordes? If you have money, you might hire some bandits, if there are bandits. Or you can ford the undead and hope you and your boss aren't swallowed alive. What about supplies? Well, if you're low on food, you can scavenge. You might find an unlucky survivor. You might. And there are zombies everywhere. If for some reason you don't survive, your car breaks down, or raiders steal your gas, or you run out of provision, or you die of infection. Don't give up. Try again and again until your name is up with the others on the survival top 10. Travel the road. Many kinds of people find themselves on the road. You may 1. Be a cop from Kentucky. 2. Be a clerk from Jersey City. 3. Be a lawyer from Miami. 4. Find out the difference between the choices. 4. Traveling the road isn't easy, but if you're a cop, you'll be more prepared with supplies, drivers, than a clerk or a lawyer. However, the harder you have to try, the more points you deserve. Therefore, the lawyer earns the greater number of points, and then the cop earns the least. Okay. I'm gonna go with clerk. What's the first name of the wagon leader? Lord? What is the first name of the 4 other members in party? Ward, Fire. Hard. What should I name them? Kim? Bajsklufsaren? Bajskluf? And the last. No. Go back. What? I can't. Well, no. Yeah. 4. Poop. Easter. So, and 5. No. 5. Dip. Chip. A chip. So. Yes.
You must decide when you want to see. For M and M, for M.
start. Good luck. You have a long and difficult journey ahead of you. From Washington, D.C., this tour is very nice to get some work. Thank you. I'd buy like 50.
Thank you.
just a gun.